Councilwoman, I just came down to see the effects of your government intervention, and I've got to hand it to you. You really turned this place around.
Really? Oh my God, this is amazing, Dennis!
Hey!
You did it!
We did it! I did it! This is me.
Yes, it was.
I took your advice, got rid of all those dusty old foreign films, and used the money for the part of our business that's always done pretty well for us. Give the people what they want, right?
This isn't what people want.
It's definitely what that guy wants.
I like this store now.
Do you realize what you have done? The Pawnee government now effectively owns a porn shop. You have made us porn peddlers!
Hello, everyone. I'm Brandy Max. Let's give a big round of applause to Councilwoman Knope for keeping this store in business.
Yes.
Everyone stop applauding. For the record, I was just trying to help a place that had tremendous cultural value.
Leslie, you've always been a huge supporter of my work.
No, I haven't.
So I'm thrilled to tell you that I'm playing Leslie Knope in the porn version of the story of this government bailout.
Please don't do that.
Oh, we already filmed it.
Oh.
The porn industry in town was really faltering, but now we're back. You're our hero.
Ah.